the way of the Househusband live-action film announced for summer. In addition to this Netflix anime, Kosuke Ono's The Way of the Househusband manga has been enjoying more success with the popular TV drama, and the series is heading to the big screen with the announcement of the live-action feature film, which is currently set to make its debut in Japanese cinema sometime early in the summer. The main cast members for the TV drama, which aired on the Nihon TV network from October to December 2020, are all set to reprise the roles along with the show staff. Hiroshi Tamaki is in the lead as Tatsuo alongside Haruna Kawaguchi and his wife, Miku, and Jun Shinson as former underling Miss Masa, Toichi Roto returns to direct. Here's what lead stars Tamaki had to say about the project. I never thought it would become a movie. It's been about a year since the drama series aired, but when the filming of the movie started, it all fell into place so easily that I thought that the filming can resume after only a week's break for the previous filming. It's strange, I never felt like this before, but the sound and laughter from director Roto and the staff during filming. What a relief. It's so happy to have a time that I can laugh. I'll do my best to make the movie have a good aftertaste. Like, looks bad, but tastes good. Please look forward to The Way the Househusband the movie.